How to change time zone on Messenger. In this tutorial, I'm going to be guiding you guys how you can change your date and time zone on Messenger app. But first, you have to note that it is not possible to change your time zone from the Messenger app itself. You will have to edit your time zone or date from your phone. So in order to do that, you first need to open your phone settings. So let's open our phone settings right here. Scroll all the way down and search for device general management. Here you can see date and time. Tap on date and time. And first, in order to edit your date or time, you need to turn off this option, automatic date and time. Once you toggle this off, as you can see, it's 9:37 a.m. right now. I'm going to change it to 2 p.m. So I'm just going to click on done. And as you can see, the time has now been set to 2:37. You can see up here as well. So once you can just go to Messenger. And if you send any message right here and send this, it will show up the time is 2:37. So once you send this, this time will be shown on the other side of the person. So it will be on the other side, so your time will be 2:37 right here. And once you do that, you should be able to change your time zone on Messenger. I hope you found the video helpful. I'll see you guys on the next video. Thank you for watching.